It's a combustion reaction. Of course it's safe.